A bomb scare at a Brevard County strip mall is now over. 100 people had to be evacuated after someone called in a bomb threat. WESH 2's Dan Billow joins us live from Melbourne. Dan, do we know anything about who may have called in that threat?
Well, we don't, Jason. It sounds like it's going to be difficult to identify this anonymous person who called. In the meantime, police had a huge job on their hands evacuating this many people.
It was a big job.
It was approximately 20,000 square feet that the three canines had to search through. And because of the nature of the business, it was a lot of cubicles, a lot of offices. So we had to be diligent in our efforts.
The bomb threat came in on a 911 call. The caller said there was a bomb at one or both of these large companies at a Melbourne mall, Rockwell Collins, an electronics company, and Percepta, a Ford Motor Company call center. Police called in extra resources to search both buildings, and at least two dogs were at work for a couple of hours. Employees stood around or even napped while all this was going on. They were bused to the Melbourne auditorium because there were so many, 500 to 600. When they returned, none seemed greatly concerned.
No, I don't think it was really a big deal. Honestly, I don't know what was going on, so we were just told to go to the auditorium until they figured it out.
Well, right across the street from all of this is Melbourne High School, but the school was unaffected. They're okay. Again, 500 to 600 people evacuated here. Police will take a close listen to that 911 call that came from a payphone, try to identify the voice, and try to come up with a list of people who might have some kind of a revenge factor against these two companies. We're live in Melbourne. Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.